Okay. You put your hand in there. You want some dragon fruit? You're gonna love it, Kevy. It is so good. Uh-oh, he dropped it. He has to have some more, Jenny. Here, Kevy. Jenny. I'm sorry, Kevy. Jenny's a little cloudy, even though it's her birthday. Go ahead, Kevy. Bon appetit. Kevy. You scared him. Kevy, don't you want any? Go on. Uh-oh, here, Kevy. Look, there's some dragon fruit. Go on, have some. Be my guest. You don't want any, Kevy? Oh, my. Kevy, it's breakfast time. Go ahead, try again, Jenny. Give him a blueberry. Would you like a blueberry? It's your favorite. Here, Kevy. Oh, he goes, I love blueberries. Oh, no. We have a problem. Okay. Jenny, you got to come hold the camera for me. Okay. Hold the camera. I'm going to go down there and get it. You got it? Take video of him. Here, Kevy. Come on, Kevy. Oh. I'm going after this other dragon fruit. Come on, Kevy. Come on, Kevy. It's yours. Brody, we're coming. Brody, Kevin's eating. Am I going to hit my head on anything? Here. Here, Kevy. Come on. Would you like some? Are you sick of dragon fruit? It's your favorite. We just got it. How about a blueberry? You want a blueberry all the way from Peru? Here, here's a Peruvian blueberry. Come on, it's your favorite. There you go. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Eat your blueberry, Kevy. Go on, Kevy. Eat your blueberry. Go on, Kevy. Okay, I'm going to put his dragon fruit in his bowl. I think he wants privacy. Oh, there he goes. Oh, that was good. Enjoy, Kevy. I love you. Say happy birthday, Jenny.